Hello and welcome back to Mr. Feats YouTube channel. I am Mr. Feats and this is your guide to popular pesky feats. We are inside of the artifacts from the past raid. This is the first out of the three raids in Halls of Power Part 1. We are inside the Justice League Dark League Hall here, and we are going to try to get almost every single feat available for us in this raid, starting with the first feat here. So, if you guys follow the guide, you'll be able to get almost every single feat here other than drop the weapon. So, enjoy the video, and we'll see you guys at the very end.
Thank you.
Alrighty guys, we were able to complete all the feats that we were in here for inside of the artifact from the past raid. We were able to get Waking the Dead, Artifact Perfection, Split Decision, Kaboom Tube, and Ergrin Energy Conservation. We were able to get all of those feats done in one run. The only feat left inside of here is the Drop the Weapon feat. And so, good job and congratulations to everybody that was able to get the feats inside the raid group, including Angel Argentina, Superior X, Minotaur, Cosmic C, Zod, Frisk King, and Stephanie for their awesome and amazing work in getting this raid done and all the feats. And so thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. And we'll see more videos on DCUO and its feats. Please subscribe to the channel. Without further ado, catch you guys later.
Pal Zod, you look like you lost some.